You can find the group review plugin from the Google WordPress search and install it. After the plugin installation, it will create a dedicated menu for the group settings. And you can enable what options you need as per your choice, like enable multi-site multi-reviews, auto approval for the reviews, and how many reviews you want to display at a single page. Like you want to display 3 or 5, it's completely your choice. If someone drops a review, do you want to enable the BuddyPress notification for that particular group admin or not? Email notification for the group admin. And if you want to remove any specific group from the review listing, then you can also select them, any of the those groups. After the saving settings, you have criteria where you can create multiple criteria for those reviews. Like I'm going to like the faction. One more criteria. And after adding those criteria, you can enable or disable them. It's completely your choice. Like you have added 10 criteria, but you want to use only 2 of them at a time. Then you can change them or remove them. For the short code point of view, to display a particular group review on sidebar, you can also use those things. Now we are going to the website groups. So you can go to any group. There's an add review button. When you are clicking on that one, it will give you option to add reviews. Just for the sample, I'm going to paste dummy content to that one and submit reviews. Now if you reflect below the header, you can adjust this position via CSS and all those things. That's all. Thank you.